Vikram Sarabhai, who was considered as father of India's space program, was born on 12 August 1919 in Ahmedabad of Gujarat. He was son of Ambala Sarabhai and Sarla Devi. He came from the famous Sarabhai family of India, who were major industrialists committed to Indian independence. He was popular across country for establishing Indian National Committee for Space Research, which was later renamed as ISRO. He took his prime post in natural sciences from University of Cambridge in 1940. He is known as the cradle of space scientists in India. The Physical Research Laboratory was formed by him in 1947. The range of Sarabhai's interests were remarkable. He took active interest in industry, business and development issues. Sarabhai founded the Ahmedabad Textile Industry Research Association in 1947. He set up Tumba Equatorial Rocket Launching Station in southern India. Vikram Sarabhai married a classical dancer Mrinalini in 1942 and they had two children. His daughter Mallika gained prominence as actress and activist, and his son Kartikeya became an active person in science. The great scientist could be credited with launching India into space age. Vikram Sarabhai died at age of 52 on December 31, 1971 at Trivandrum,